So, greetings, ma'am. I am Hitanshi Arora, the journalist at Fairgaze Media. Welcome, Ms. Poonam Gupta, for the interview today. Happy to have you on board, ma'am. Ma'am, can you tell me something about your education background?
I have done my B Honours from Punjab University, Chandigarh, GCG Sector 11. And then I have done my Master's in Economics from Punjab University, Chandigarh, and B.Ed from Kurukshetra University.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Can you tell about your journey from how you were a child and now you have become a principal of such a great campus?
See, I never thought that I would ever become a principal, because when I was young, I've been born and brought up in Himachal. And I am a forest officer's daughter, and we've been staying in Himachal all through our life. And we grew up in small towns where there were no great schools as well. But the life skills taught in those schools, I think, were amazing, because you came across and you met different people across, because they were all from small towns, I would say sometimes even the villages, because wherever my father was posted, we would go with him. That is how was my childhood, full of fun, happiness, and really enjoyed every bit of it. I mean, I had a very happy childhood. And when we grew up and I went to college, I studied in a hostel from 11th to post-graduation. First, I was boarding in a hostel, like for my graduation and then for master's. I was there for like almost 8 to 9 years in the hostel. And then I happened to get married at a very young age. I was in Hamirpur, a small town, and where my father was posted at that point of time, in Himachal only. So I went to one school. Somebody helped me to go to that school. But my in-laws had not given my certificates to me, because they thought I will not be able, because you know, as girls, we carry our certificates with us.
Yes, Mama.
So then, of course, I applied for the new certificate copy, and I luckily got it, because my memory was always very good. So I could remember my registration number of university. On the basis of that, I could quickly get my certificates again, duplicate ones. And then I got my first job in Blue Star Senior Secondary School, Hamirpur, where I was paid a very minimal salary, because I was given 11th and 12th economics to be taught, but I was given a very minimal salary because thinking I don't have certificates. But of course, I'm very thankful to that principal, because she gave me an opportunity. On 31st of May, I got again Mrs. Meera Krishna Swami's call. She said, can we meet over a cup of coffee? Can you imagine? It wasn't your Starbucks or anything. It was filter coffee. So I met her, and she said, Poonam, I think whenever I look at you, I think you're a very positive girl. You know, and it's a good organization. Join them. Achha, tum kal interview pe to aao. So imagine, interviews were over on 30th for the principal, but I was called on 1st June again. So I went to their international residential school again, and where again a panel of people, Shri Shri Prakash Nath Swamiji, Colonel Grant, Meera Ma'am, another teacher of theirs, everyone was sitting as a panel, and Prakash Nath Swamiji asked me one question, why you don't want to go to Bangalore? I said, see, I have worked in a boarding school where I only had to carry my clothing or the daily routine things. I didn't have to carry anything. And you're telling me to go start a boarding, day school, and you need a house, you need some place to stay. I have two daughters, how can I do that? I can't go to a new city just like that. Or I don't even have a glass to start my kitchen. So they said, okay, this is only your problem. I said, no, I would like to tell you my self also. So they said, we are not interested in your past. So then he said, okay, you do one thing. We'll give you house, semi-furnished to begin with. And we'll give you security guard in front of your house if you're so scared going there. And you go and start our Nangar school. So on 5th June 2000 was the inauguration of BGS Education Center, Mangalore, and I became the founder principal of that school.
Thank you so much, ma'am, for being part of it. So would like this, ma'am, I really loved your session. I got to know much about it